Commissioners meeting in Florida's Palm Beach County, anger erupted after a unanimous vote to make masks mandatory. This turned downright ugly. Here was the scene.
You literally cannot mandate somebody to wear a mask knowing that that mask is killing people. It literally is killing people. And we the people, are waking up, and we know what citizens' arrest is, because citizens' arrests are already happening. Okay? And every single one of you that are obeying the devil's laws are going to be arrested. And you, doctor, are going to be arrested for crimes against humanity.
The problem with humanity today is ignorance, arrogance, and apathy. Keep taking the road of least resistance. Keep listening to the TV brainwashing you from birth.
And they want to throw God's wonderful breathing system out the door. You're all turning your backs on it.
Doctor, I really have many question marks about your degrees and what you really know. I'm sorry, ma'am, but I don't think that you are worthy of your credentials. And I would ask suggestively that you go back to school and get educated.
Ma'am. Okay, so masks are one of the best ways to stop the spread of coronavirus. That is proven. But this explosive meeting shows just how politicized they have become. Dr. Sam Pham.